Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of February 2022. So we'll be looking at how the month of February compares to the month of February last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you. So let's look at it right away. In terms of total sales this year, 112 homes traded hands, which is a decline of 41% compared to February of last year. No big surprise there. It was just a crazy, frenzied, almost peak of the market in February of 2022. Now, the overall prices, you can see the significant drop. Their average price is about $712,000, and that's a decline of 13%. Breaking that down into residential and condo, for residential freehold properties, the average price is about $749,000, and that's a decline of 14%. Now, condos are faring much better. The average price there this year is $469,000, compared to 472, so you know it's almost a wash. And in terms of, here's a big change though, in terms of how long it's taking for these properties to sell, they're selling in about 30 days compared to seven last year. And just before we go, I want to let you know that Kanata, if you compare the average price to Barrhaven, it's $27,000 more than Barrhaven. And if you compare it to Orleans, the average price in Kanata in February is now $136,000 more than in Orleans. So thank you for watching.